I play, I get a good streak, and then this guy ruins it. If you want, take 10 seconds out of your day and go file complaints on people, because this is why I can't get World at War clips. So please submit his name, Asylum, he's a cheater, and that ruins Call of Duty for everybody.